All right, we're here, boys.
So we're gonna get our warm up in quick. And yeah, let's do it.
So we're not doing too good on the bench. I'm scared to go any more reps or heavier since there's no safety. So I'm gonna go over to the other gym and see how that one looks like. See if they have a safety bar. Peace out. No safety bar down here either. No bench for me today. So let's hit some pull-ups. Should be fun. Very unorthodox training here, but this is what I do pretty much. Okay, I'm gonna call it quits for that workout. I'm just not feeling it today. So I'm back in the gym, of course. And we're gonna test my vertical. So this hoop is 9.8 and a half. My reach is 7.10. And I'm about 6 inches away from that hoop or so from my head. But we're gonna retest today and see if we can get any higher. So yeah, let's get it going. Early. I'm gonna go have a hot tub and finish up this video, wrap it up. Let's try two more. Alright, boys, wrap up time. Had a good day. Did some squats and whatnot, not heavy weight, like just goblet squats. Got some bench in, some push-ups and pull-ups, some ab stuff. Not much though, just a little bit of everything. And then I jumped a little bit to finish it off. Probably shouldn't have done that, but it's okay, I jumped anyways. Gonna work out again tomorrow, hopefully. But tomorrow we're gonna just do abs and arms, I'll say. And yeah, and then I'll rest probably a day or two and then jump, and then we'll see how it goes from there. Lots of stretching today, lots of recovery. Didn't go that hard, so I'm not too worried about it. Like, I'll be fine. I probably won't even be sore tomorrow. Maybe a little bit on my biceps,
from those bicep curls, because those are actually good. But that's it for the video, guys. It's been Graham. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. My second day at the gym here. Hopefully we can keep a streak going, and soon enough I'll get to like 100 days or something. I'm not gonna go 100 days in a row, but like hopefully I can get 100 days soon. And then 200, 300, 400, 500, 1,000. 1,000 would be like 1,000 hours or 10,000 hours, like Devin the Lab or whatever he does. I don't know how many hours I've put in overall, like basketball and working out related. Definitely a lot of jumping, but like my main training is just jumping, and that's why like I'm not that strong. I'm okay, but it's mostly natural. I'm only 170 pounds. I'm hoping to get to 190 in the next like month or two, 2 months to 3 months, and that's what's in my eye. I gotta get that out. One sec, boys. There we go. That was in my eye and it was causing me irritation. Oh. But yeah, so hopefully in the next 3 to 6 months I can get to 190 pounds. I'm 170 currently. I've already gained a few pounds. I'm not bulking or anything. I'm just eating per normal whenever I'm hungry. And yeah, we're just gonna keep doing what we do, hopefully for some gains. I'm going up on deadlifts, going up on cleans, so I know it's working. I just gotta start putting in more hours and better recovery and stuff, and it will work out fine. Well, thank you guys for watching. It's been Graham. I miss saying AKA Lotus, but I'm not saying that anymore. It's just Graham. Thank you guys for watching. Love you all. Peace out. Much love. Bye. Okay, I got like 20 minutes till I get picked up, so we're gonna do some after work. What do I mean by after work? I mean some stretches and stuff. So let's get to it.